clue? All right, there are some people that have been here this morning as well, so I can't do my little thing that I did this morning. Is that okay if I do that, though? I kind of like it. Okay, here's what I started. I said baseball, softball, lacrosse, Holy Communion, toy swap, University of New Hampshire graduation, and the Londonderry High School senior prom. And then I said, thank you all for coming to our concert. Thank you for coming. I know it's a hectic day. Kids have worked very hard. They're looking forward to performing for you today. The rest of the groups were awesome this morning. So I'm looking forward to listening to our Clef Singers and our orchestra this afternoon. Just want to recognize a few people and groups. Our PTO has been here all day providing for us. I want to thank them very much. The Londonderry Friends of Music, who supports music throughout the district, grades K to 12. They've been here all day today as well. We appreciate their support, and I know that you appreciate their support as well. Thank you for your donations today. They help us with a variety of musical purchases during the year that are not covered in the regular budget, so we appreciate that. Also, we'd like to recognize the architect of our music program here in Londonderry. He's been here all day as well, so we thank him very much, Mr. Andy Susi. Also, we ask that you stay for both concerts this afternoon. It's part of our program. We appreciate your help with that. We have DVD order forms available if you'd like to have a DVD of this wonderful event. Also, we have two young men who've been up here all day volunteering for taping our programs for Leo 21. The good news there is starting next week, you'll probably be able to see it on Leo 21 in June, July, August, Thanksgiving, and Christmas as well. So I hope you enjoy the show. Also, I'm not going to ask you to leave quickly today because there's nobody else coming in after you, so take your time and relax and enjoy this afternoon show. Let me begin first with, for the first time ever, we are combining our wonderful Clef Singers with our 8th grade chorus. First time we've ever done that, accompanied by Mrs. Sharon Della Grotta, the great Mrs. Monica Kashigan.
Amen. for our concert. So these students learned pieces of music that were above and beyond what they were learning for their choral concert. They're Josie Collins, Nadia King, Ellen Kester, Lily Lefebvre, Brooke Susi, Max Strikas, and Joe Tomalco. Could you please give them?
Hold on. have that up.
I
men and women in our audience please stand and be recognized.
Thank you. Thank you.
applause.
Under the direction of Mrs. Donna Salviati, let me present to you the wonderful Londonderry Middle School 6th, 7th, and 8th grade orchestra.
Thank you. For those of you who don't know much about orchestras, usually besides the conductor, there is the first violin's first chair person is called the concert mistress or the concert master. And I'd like to feature whoever has that position at the middle school as an eighth grader to perform a solo. So this year, Megan Zoe will be playing a Lindsay Sterling piece called Transcendence, accompanied by her mother.
My life.
Guess what? This is the last song of the entire afternoon. Yay! All right, we're going to end with a rousing version of Shipping Up to Boston. Enjoy, please.
All right.